Like, I live in Los Angeles now. I don't know if you know Saharicut or not, but that's where I'm at. And a lot of them are very concerned with our reputation abroad. They say things like, I don't even want to travel lately, you know, because I know I'll go somewhere, they'll find out I'm an American, and who knows what they're going to think about me. And I'm listening like, oh, yeah? Yeah, you worried that people from elsewhere might find out where you're from and make broad, sweeping assumptions about you? That sounds terrible. I don't know what I would do in that scenario. Yeah, because, you know, as a Southern man, I'm very used to that whole thing, but I try to be cool about it. When I'm having these conversations, I try to be nice to these people, give them tips on how to handle that whole dynamic, you know. And the first tip I always give them is don't try to deny it. Don't try to act like that's not America. It is. It's just not all of us, you know. I used to be real bad about that when it came to the South, when I was younger and dumber. I get all fired up about Southern stereotypes. Like, man, all that shit people say about the South, that shit ain't real. It's just a bunch of bullshit, man. You know, and then the news would come on behind me. When we come back, the South Carolina legislation that would ban lesbians from farmers markets. That's crazy timing. You're going to be some pretty shitty farmers markets, right? No, but that type of thing, that could happen anywhere. This has literally never happened anywhere. And after a few years of that shit, I just gave up. Man, I was like, yeah, what do you want me to tell you? A lot of us suck, but have you tried banana pudding? You know, like you got to focus on the good things, man. I do think it's important to understand how you're perceived in other places, you know, but sometimes I get the impression that Californians are maybe not the best at that particular thing. Me and the guys did a show in San Diego recently, and when it was over, this lady comes up to me. It's like 40-ish white lady, born and raised in San Diego, and she's commiserating with me about how terrible everything is, and she's being very sincere. And in the middle of it, she goes, yeah, it's just, things are awful, you know, for us too out here, because I know the rest of the country, everybody else, they think Californians, they're tough, but it's been hard. What? Literally nobody thinks that. In fact, that's the complete very opposite of what everyone thinks. This lady apparently believes there's just old boys sitting around campfires in Tennessee like, you know who you really don't want to fuck with? San Franciscans, buddy. They don't take shit off of nobody. No, oh, you don't believe it? You don't buy that? Well, how about this then, motherfucker? How about you try it? How about you try choking down a whole wheat germ smoothie with a dick in your butt and talk to me about it? Talk to me about tough. I love that so much, man, because to me that'd be like me being out there and talking to somebody and saying some shit like, look, I know everybody else, they all think Tennesseans, we're all multilingual polymaths, but look, we're not all number doctors, right?